Good morning, Siloam Springs. Happy Friday, and welcome back to the Panther Project. I'm Mike Wazowski.
And I'm Princess Casey. We have a fun Halloween show in store for you today.
No shot? Is that why you're wearing a tiara?
Absolutely.
A fun Halloween show indeed. We have details on the upcoming blood drive and how classes are celebrating the Day of the Dead.
Plus some pumpkin carving, Halloween fun, lunch, sports, and announcements.
The Panther Project starts now.
Muertos, also known as the Day of the Dead, is a Latin tradition to honor those that have passed away. We caught up with our world language students to get a better understanding of the holiday.
Today we interviewed Carlos about the Day of the Dead project in Spanish class. We asked about what the Day of the Dead means and how we celebrate it.
We're creating an altar for the Day of the Dead, which is Día de los Muertos in Spanish. And it's a holiday celebrated the first 2 days of November in Latin America. And what it is, it's just a big altar, and we just, it's to remember those who have died and just our loved ones. And so the altar itself just has flowers and it has pictures of them and some of their favorite foods and drinks and just other things that we like to add. The holiday is meant to be for someone that's close to you, or like in Latin America, that's how it's celebrated, but here in class, it's just for anybody, or it can be one of your loved ones.
For the Panther Project, I'm Keegan Hilliker.
HOSA is hosting a blood drive next week. Sam Herndon caught up with the HOSA members for details.
Today, we interviewed a HOSA member about the blood drive coming up in November. We asked about the requirements and how to donate blood.
So, HOSA is sponsoring a blood drive November 8th in the theater, and you can sign up during lunch and get a free t-shirt. So, every 2 seconds, somebody in the U.S. needs blood, and your one donation can save up to 3 lives. But you have to be at least 16 years old and 110 pounds.
For the Panther Project, I'm Sam Herndon.
Now let's talk about next week's lunch menu. It's Lunch with Luke.
Hola, estudiantes. Welcome back to the lunch of the week. You will enjoy some gooey cheese nachos on Monday. Then, on Taco Tuesday, you will fill your mouths with some crunchy chili con carne. And on Wednesday, I hope you'll enjoy either chicken fried steak or hot and spicy chicken sandwich. Then on Thursday, you'll slurp up some delicious chicken and noodles. We will end off the week with some sizzling grilled cheese on Friday. Of course, you can get yourself some pizza any day of the week. That is all for lunch of the week. Back to you guys.
Sports, sports, and more sports. Here's Jason and Josh.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to your weekly J&J Sports.
Tonight, football is going against Parkview here at our Panther Stadium.
Next week, on Monday, swim will be diving into the first meet of the season in Springdale.
On Friday, cross country will be racing at the state meet in Hot Springs. And football will have their senior night as they take on Russellville.
Stay locked in because winter sports are right around the corner.
That is all for sports. For the Panther Project, I'm Jason.
I'm Josh.
And this is J&J Sports.
You just never know where the prank people will show up. Here is Jacob, Preston, and Tucker.
Do you have a plan?
Plan?
For whose houses need to be tricked or treated? You're right. Batman? Batman! What's up, guys? I'm Preston, and I'm part of the PP Squad, aka the
Prank People!
And this week, we're gonna be starting Halloween just a tad bit early, and we're gonna go and do some trick-or-treating with Party Animal, Neon Leopard, Loafer Lover, Skull of Death.
Batman.
And...
Batman.
Let's get it. No, just get me in here. Like, what's up, guys? We're gonna be doing a prank today, and in this prank, we're gonna. No, that's Batman!
What would Batman do?
I don't know.
Well, I think Batman would probably do what Batman does. So probably do with that, maybe.
Frick, right.
Oh, we've been spotted already. This isn't good. Oh no. We've been spotted already. Oh god. Oh no. I wish I had like some sort of. Smell my feet.
I'm good.
Trick or treat.
Hey, give me more than one.
I'm giving you more than one.
Give me half the bag.
Smell our feet. Trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Any trick-or-treat.
Nothing?
You don't have any candy?
No.
Nothing?
Oh.
No.
That's a shame.
Man, not even for Batman? He saves you. He saved your life, probably, at some point.
Jacob, I don't want to kill you.
Where's Sucker?
Where is Sucker?
Tree.
Hi, Tucker.
You're a fib.
Oh.
Awesome.
Wow.
You're in luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Trick-or-treat.
Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Smell my feet.
Trick or treat.
Smell my feet.
Smell our feet.
Okay, thank you.
My bag is... Trick or treat.
Looks like your candy fell.
Yeah, it rained and like it broke, so... Trick or treat.
Sunday's the day, man.
Do what?
I said Sunday is actually Halloween.
Oh, is it? On Sunday?
Yeah.
Oh.
Is this like a crazy prank?
No, it's not like a crazy prank.
Oh, okay. I haven't even bought candy yet. Would you like a plastic Walmart bag?
I would actually like that a lot, yes. Yeah, I guess they didn't give me the memo.
Taco Bell trash?
It's McDonald's.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, I gotta say, I've never had a trick-or-treater this early.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Gotham City.
Okay. Well, are you on foot or are you in the car, the Batmobile? Where's that?
It's hidden where you can't see it.
Oh, okay. Invizo. No, he didn't have that ability.
No.
He's got basic abilities.
Right. I'm not basic.
No. Okay. All right.
You got
and come
it.
Back on Sunday, which is actually Halloween, which is actually traditionally when people show up for candy.
Right, makes sense.
I have none. Have you
been trick-or-treating?
I have, yes.
Oh, really?
Yes.
And they've been giving out candy?
Yeah, they didn't give me the news that it's not today.
Really?
Really.
Hey, man, thanks. Thanks for coming
yeah,
by.
Yeah, thank you.
Happy Halloween, but it's not Halloween,
right.
So happy evening and come back,
I got that
man.
Part, yeah.
All right, you have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
We'll
thanks for
you.
The bag.
You bet, man. Okay. Take care of yourself.
You too. No, I will. Alrighty. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this week's prank. It was fun going trick-or-treating early. Sorry you haven't seen us in a while. We've been off doing pee-pee things. Yeah, hope you enjoyed. Hope you guys have a fantastic Halloween. And we'll see you next week.
The pee-pee squad can't be the only ones to have some fun. So we had a little fun this week in the Panther Media classroom. Check it out. Thank you.
fun, and we actually put these pumpkins on our Instagram story for voting, and the results are in.
Let me guess. The guys won.
No. The girls' pumpkin won. Duh.
Oh, congratulations. To be fair, ours kind of looks like Caillou. That is all for the show. We hope you enjoyed it.
As always, please follow us on social media and like our posts.
Tonight, the Panthers will be home as they take on Parkview. Everyone dress in a Halloween costume for the Panther Pit.
Have a magical weekend and go Panthers.